Every intuition fails to... I don't even remember the lyrics, I'm so fucked up, dude. And back again, finding I'm more lost than found when she's not around. And I love it. I look at that, the first time I looked at your stream, you were live. So I wasn't listening to the audio because parents and bullshit. And when I was watching it yesterday, last night, when I came back, it was 4 in the morning. I was too fucked up to go directly to sleep, so I was like, okay, let me watch the YouTube, the Hippo video. And I loved how you just met Twinsen. The first thing you say was something like, oh my god, I hate this guy, seems like freaking stupid or something. You say something like that and I was like, dude, yeah, finally someone is in my team. Everyone is like, yo, Twinsen is a hero, Zoe is so hot, fuck you. Twinsen is a fucking dumbass. And Zoe is a fucking bitch. Funfrock is the only character that I really like, to be honest. Because he's a bad boy. You can be my chemical. Oh, and also... I saw that you were a little salty about the save system. So, if you want, we are Freak made an utility. A utility. That let you save wherever you want, whenever you want, and makes you even cheat a little bit. Like, you can add life back. He told me about that. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Hello, Sashki. Hi, Drug. How's it going? Welcome to... Mike is too, was too drunk and now needs to sleep, but... I'm not doing it. Not going to sleep. For the love of us, expect the ones who are that. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. For the people who are still alive. But yeah, I told you, man, this game is casually, I don't know. When this game came out, we were playing Doom. So, yeah, it's not our target. But I suggest the speedrun anyway, dude, so if you want to try, I can make you a quick tutorial. You can... I can make a tutorial really quickly for you. You can learn, because I know you, Hippo, that you are pretty good at video games. I'm pretty sure that you can learn the speedrun in 2 days of light grinding. I'm not telling you that you are getting a world record. I'm telling you that you learned the run in maybe 2 days. Hey, Freak, fuck you, it's not gone. Christmas is still here. Well, not here, dude. Not here at all. Christmas is gone. In my head cake. My headache is not gone, but Christmas is gone, dude. That you just jump everywhere and spam holo map. Yeah, if you learn the holo jump, it's easy. You just need to learn the routing and some reference, like do this and do that. I mean, today I already got a PB, so... I can... Again, there's nothing much to learn, but I can, like, let you see some of the tricks. Pretty sure that I'm not getting another PB now. I mean, current root does abuse all map. Yeah, that's what I'm telling. I was explaining to Ippo that because I know that he's a good gamer, and not a god gamer, a good gamer. He can learn the run in 2 days. It's just remembering what to do and when. But most of the tricks is just holo jump. And you need to have a setup for that, basically, and that's everything. We don't need anything else than holo jump. Congrats on PBL approved when I'm home from work, nobody else has. I didn't even send a PB, by the way, freak. It's just 1 second PB, don't worry. I don't even split the video to send it to speedrun.com. It's 1 second PB, come on, don't even get bothered about that. Hippocat taught me that you don't want to bother the admins for 1 second PB. PB is PB, submit. Okay, calm down. Okay. It's just that I'm lazy, I don't want to split the video. Where's your naked Mona Lisa, by the way? I asked Blake about that. And she told me that is getting ready for drawing it. She wants to do that live, because even the first Mona Lisa happened live. So yeah, I need to see every Blake stream. And every time Blake is live, fuck you, Twinson. Every time Blake is live, I'm going there and... Where's my naked Mona Lisa? Where is it? I asked about the naked Mona Lisa even this morning. Can you draw boobs live on Twitch though? Well, I don't know if you saw my first Mona Lisa. If Twitch is going to ban Blake for... a pixelated naked Mona Lisa, I'm quitting Twitch probably. That's not a place where I want to stay. If I fail the run, I'll let you see the other Mona Lisa. Because it's under the game. And again, if she's getting banned because of that, I'm quitting Twitch. I don't want to stream here anymore. You're gonna quit Twitch when you get banned for all the shit you say on stream. One day, man. One day. I'm pretty sure that when I'm getting banned on Twitch, it's because I have cops on my house. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, yesterday, I didn't see it, Freak, but yesterday someone was shit-talking about the PB. I don't remember who, by the way. Or maybe it was just joking. I don't remember who said that. It was like, yeah, the PB is insane and maybe it's on higher frame rate. Dude, no, I don't think so. I'm pretty sure that Roxer will never do that, so... But again, we live in a world with shitty people, so... I don't know. I'm pretty sure that Roxer will never cheat on... I mean, we are talking about LBA, not Celeste or Super Mario 64. Why you would cheat on this? Nice. There's no reason to cheat on LBA. But again, yeah, people cheat in other games too, so I don't know. You verify the run, Freak? Because if you verify the run, I'm pretty much trust you. You know a lot of shit about the game. So if something is wrong, I'm pretty sure you will notice. So again, I don't remember who was talking shit, but probably was just joking. Getting three Mona Lisas is good enough reason. But I don't have a world record, I mean. Also, I have a record that proves my run. Come on. Move, move, fucking bunny. Oh yeah, I have a video of that race, so if Blake is going to complain that my run was invalid because of lag, I can upload a video and say, yeah, no, I am legit. Okay, not perfect, but just 7 seconds, I can have better. Verify Rocks 388. So the run is good. I don't want to diss anyone. So yeah, I'm sure who said that was just joking, I guess. Mike isn't legit, why not? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like just before the frame perfect skipped, right? I have a video proof. If you want a video proof, it will take me just 1 week to upload it. But I have a video proof about my race. Please don't let me upload the video. I'm downloading Arma 2, man. Don't make me waste my internet with a video proof that is not needed. Also, only Blake can accusate me right now, so... She's the only one that is losing something, so... This has frame perfect shit. So, technically, yes. No, why not, freak? Yes. For example, the holo jump. If you do it frame perfect, you are faster. That's the difference between a 3-cycle holo jump, 2-cycle holo jump, or 1-cycle holo jump. But it's not like you're really losing 2 seconds for every not frame perfect. So, yeah. There is frame... For me, there is frame perfect, but no one gives a single fuck about the frame perfect. Unless you are Roxer. Roxer is fucking fast. And for every mistake, it's not a single frame. Oh, yes, it's not a single frame. Yeah, technically, it's not a frame perfect. You're right, sorry. Yeah, I call it frame, but it's not a frame. You're right. So, yeah, no. Freak is right. There's no frame perfect. There are precise movement. We can call it like that. I was about to fall in the water. Just to say. There's just ideal timing that still has a wide window and slightly lower if you miss it maybe by half of a second. Yeah, it's not that important. Because every time I try to explain the holo jump, I call every cycle, maybe it's better to call it cycle, I call it a frame. But I know that it's not a frame, it's just, you know, I'm stupid. Come on, really? Fuck. And my time save is gone. Need to go to Proxima. But it's not that bad, it's not that bad. I've made a few mistakes this morning, so... Let's try to keep going. Freak, also, do you have some information about, maybe you already told me, but I don't remember, if it's faster to suicide than taking the vehicles here? Did someone time at any of these? Three twins and you fucking moron twins, and it's just a stupid jump. Why you do this to me? The first side suicide is fast, the second side is marginal. Okay. I don't know, right now I feel like I feel faster with a bike. And I'm pretty sure I'm not, but yeah, I feel faster. And by the way, I'm pretty sure that these days I'm going back to No One Lives Forever. Wow, plus zero. Wow. Not sure. Maybe I will do one or two more days of grinding. Because I feel like these days I trained a lot, so I feel like I can have a better PB than just 1 second. But I also really want to play No One Lives Forever. And I also need to pick up GTA 2 again one of these days. World record is still fucking free. Shut up, Hippo, it's not true, it's not fucking free. This is bad. Probably no. Yes, please, twins, and go up. Show me that you are not a moron and you want to go up there. Come on. Thank you. A little slow, but let's go. But you hate GTA 2, you always rage quit. Yeah, but you always forgot, Freak, that I am stupid. That's why I play GTA 2. And because a lot of people is playing GTA 2, I will play GTA 2. You see, I say GTA 2, I cut in spawned. It's not a coincidence. Fuck him. Okay. I'm not saving any time here, anyway. Hey, cutting, how are you, my friend? What do you even want to run in GTA 2? I want to run downtown. I want a PB in downtown. You say GTA 2 and people despawn. Well, no, cutting spawned, so. Oh god, not again. Yes, 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 Sipo. You need to play GTA 2 again, I guess. Fucking slow, dude. Come on. I can save something on Brundle, I guess. Fine, it will be no school at... 2 weeks. Yeah, same, dude. I'm on vacation. So nice. Come on. Twins, and go down. Thank you. Backflipping here is much easier, dude. By the way, cutting, yes, I'm on vacation again. I'm on vacation as you. So yeah, playing video games and wasting my time and drinking vodka and smoking weed. That's an hardcore life, but someone must do it. This was bad. This is good. This is low. So, did anything happen during that pizza party you mentioned? I am so fucking mad for that pizza party, dude. Okay, basically, we organized this pizza party, okay? So, we told all of our teachers that, yeah, we are going to order pizza at school. If you want to join us, teacher, yeah, we are going to do this all together, you know, some good stuff. Everyone accepted. So I went to Francesca and I said, well, teacher, you know, we are going to make a pizza party. And I know that you are not teaching in that day. You are free from work. But it will be a pleasure if you want to join us, you know, just having a pizza, nothing important. I will pay for the pizza, teacher, don't worry. And she said, like, oh, it's really cool, yeah, I guess we can do that. She didn't come. She didn't fucking come. I was fucking alone. She didn't came. Come. Come here. Yes, so it's come. Yeah. That fucking bitch, dude. But I set up some traps. So, yeah. Okay. Nice to know. We had some other teachers there with us. Our math teacher. And I mean my Italian teacher and my mechanic teacher. Or mechanical, I don't know. And we were talking, you know, like, yeah, I'm married, I'm not, I have a girlfriend, blah, blah, blah. So I told both teachers that I am in love with Francesca. With Francesca. Why am I saying Francesca? Jesus Christ. I told both teachers that I am in love with Francesca. And I also told both teacher, like, yeah, like, talk with Francesca, try to know something, you know. I want to have some information if I can, like, try or... Twins and you, bitch. Just a fucking letter, not a word. So, now I'm just hoping. The only thing that I can do, and I don't want to do it, is... try to stall his cell phone number. And I don't want to do that. Twins and you such a war. <laughs> 33 seconds, this is not a time save. Seconds, this is bad. Okay, I can still PB, I guess. Come on, Twin Sun, please. Okay. Go Twin Sun, nice guy, nice boy. If we do this fast enough, it's probably a PB. Please go. Nice, nice Twinson. When you do this, I love you, stupid kid. Now calm down. You can go. Please tell me my HP is good. Really good, Twinson. You're a good boy. Come on, come on, need this. Come on, give me sub Banta, come on. Give me sub Banta, please. Three, two, one, 28.03.